And Geelong in the festive spirit as its controversial tree lights up. Well, Geelong's controversial attraction, a floating Christmas tree, has been switched on. The metal cone was the brainchild of Mayor Darren Lyons, who was there with Santa for the big countdown. Although magical, the tree will cost the city about $1 million over the next 5 years.